difficult for you to do, and what do you think?
Well, it's very difficult for me to write, and I also feel that I was slow when I'm doing my activities, and that's making me feel very anxious and sometimes a bit of a difficult.
Well, it seems that you are super from Parkinson, and the lack of balance, the slow motion, and especially the tremors are characteristic of Parkinson.
Doctor, why does my son have this disease if no one in my family has Parkinson?
Well, Parkinson is a disease that affects the nervous system, especially the nerve cells in the brain, which gradually degenerate. See, degeneration causes the loss of neurons that generate dopamine, which levels of dopamine are when the symptoms of Parkinson attack.
Okay, well, why does my son have such a disease?
Well, just because nobody in my family suffers from Parkinson, so it's not caused by the genetics, but it can also caused by the environment. So nowadays, there are many pollutions in the environment that can cause the Parkinson. But to know exactly the cause and how to treat it, you can do a neurological study.
Okay, I will do what is necessary.
Also, he should only take in a period of 1 month to serve the dancer. It is very possible that when taking the pill, suffer from nausea or stunning, but they are side effects. If they are very strong, go to gain the pain.
So, what will become for my son?
I will not lie to you. There will be many things that will change in your daily, in her daily life. But because her illness is not so serious, you do not need surgery. In fact, he must be thankful since Parkinson was a turning time. It is very possible that a lot of symptoms and strong and muscle stiffness. The symptoms make her muscles hurt when you move.
Okay, doctor, thank you very much.
Thank you. There's no reason to be thankful, but he still have to a neurological, physical, and tomography exam to see the transport of your child's dopamine. I will give you an appointment so that in 2 days you can he can take those exams. And if you do not take the exams, we will know in what degree your Parkinson is.
I'm sure I do that.
Thank you. Good afternoon, doctor. The reason I reason why I came with you is because lately my son has videos of amnesia.
Oh, it seems that it is about that. But what other symptoms or anomalies have he present?
Well, in one occasion where he left the house to go to the school, he forget what is going on and he entered panic. Then his friend called me that he is lost, and then I came with him and where he didn't know where her kid, and he told me that he don't remember anything.
Everything seems to point to Alzheimer's, but I'm not sure because there are many factors involved. Go with the neurologist, Karina. She will help you to identify whether he has Alzheimer's or not. Tell her that Dr. Oliva sent it.
Hello, Dr. Garcia sent me. She told me that you can help me.
Yes, I can help you. In fact, the Dr. Ana told me the symptoms that her son has suffered. And I'm sorry to say, but your son has Alzheimer's disease.
Because brain proteins don't work as they should. This damages the neurons and over time causes them to lose connections with each other to later die.
Well,
the
thing is, older
man,
he cannot have Alzheimer's.
It's rare, but you can have Alzheimer's at young age.
Well, if it's true, what should I do?
Do not rush. I still have to a few tests to know the degree of your Alzheimer. What is the point to make?
The point is that some things
are not. To verify the degree of Alzheimer of the child, you should have an MRI and also a PIA.
And that's all?
No. You should also take a donepezil capsule once a day and a memantine one capsule per day.
Oh, thank you very much, doctor. I swear, I need